But before that, I want to hear some of ye pirate names. So open up the programs. Sir, what is ye pirate name?
It is Sharkbait Gold Polystone.
Everyone say hello to Sharkbait. What was
Gold
it?
Polystone.
Polystone.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
You, ma'am, what is your pirate name?
Scallywag George O'Malley.
Everybody say ahoy to Scallywag George O'Malley.
Ahoy, Scallywag George O'Malley.
And you, lad, what's your pirate name?
Bowman Squiffy Bart.
Everyone say hello to Bowman Squiffy Bart.
Ahoy!
Would anyone else like to share their pirate names before we begin this trivia? Anyone? Okay, begin the trivia. Okay, time for pirate trivia!
Arr!
First question, what was Blackbeard's real name? A, Edward Teach.
Or B, Blackbeard Jones.
Or C, Quentin Claremont.
A!
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 A! A!
Correct answer is A! What is the name of the most famous pirate flag? A, the Black Ball.
Or B, the Jolly Roger.
Or C, the Treasurer.
Me.
The
B.
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 Jolly Roger.
The correct answer is B, the Jolly Roger. 3, if ye be entitled to a double share of the loot and booty, ye be the A, surgeon aboard the pirate ship.
Or B, the captain of the pirate ship.
Or C, the owner of the pirate ship.
B.
B.
Captain.
The correct answer is B, captain of the pirate ship.
Woo-hoo.
4, pirates did have eye patches because A, they lost an eye in battle.
Or B, to adjust to night vision for seeing below deck.
Or C, they thought it made them look more piratey.
C.
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 The correct answer is B, to adjust to night vision below deck.
And now, to the harder part of the trivia. True or false, there were women pirates. True or false?
True.
True.
The correct answer is true. Now, true or false, the pirate term crackle fruit refer to bananas.
False.
True or false?
False.
It is false. Crackle fruit for chicken eggs.
Oh.
Pirates made their victims walk the plank. True or false?
True.
The correct answer is false. There is no evidence of any pirate victim walking the plank.
True or false? Pirates said arg and maybe and such from the beginning. True or false?
False.
True.
The answer
true. Like
is false. The pirate lingo is something novelists and movies invented.
True or false? Pirates disappeared a long time ago.
False.
The answer is false. Pirates are still active today off the coast of Africa. A pirate captain was democratically elected by his crew. True or false?
True.
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 The correct answer is true.
True or false?
Very good.
There are authentic pirate treasure maps.
True or false?
True.
True.
The answer is false.
Oh. And last one. True or false? Pirates were always on the lookout for gold.
True.
It's actually false. Most of the time, they were just looking for food. But if they got gold, all the better.
Arr, thanks for playing.
And enjoy the show. Arr.
Oh, the life of a pirate for me.
story of my great adventure! And blimey, mates, what a story it is!
Shiver me timbers and bless me soul!
A blithering, blathering tale of
buccaneers and body boys!
Salty dogs and scallywags! Loads of lads and lassies and silly flivvered land schlubbers! Say that again! Silly livered land lovers!
Yo-ho! Arg!
Yeah, that's all true. But the first thing you gotta know is...
Here he goes again.
I was having a very bad day.
Aww.
It was truly rotten from the start.
I hate this part.
First, my alarm rang.
Beep. Beep, beep.
Really loud.
Beep, beep, beep.
Make it stop.
Hey.
And it all went downhill from there.
Out of bed, sleepyhead. No time for breakfast.
Ooh, not even a beef jerky.
Hurry up, you'll miss your bus.
Beep, beep. Go, 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 go.
I missed my bus.
You'll have to walk.
Oh!
A little exercise won't kill you.
Have a nice day, my sweet darling.
Well behaved, son.
Arg.
What you call the Benbow Inn, eh?
Well, no, actually, I don't.
Salty drink!
And there's some orange pop in the fridge!
He's out there, boy!
Make no mistake about it.
Who?
And he's the scurviest, blackest, villain alive you ever want to meet.
What does he look like?
He's a one-legged man, boy. Beware. Beware.
Okay.
Now hide that, Caesar, Lanny. And hide it quick. And keep up with her. I love it. Yes, to pay with your life.
Is it him? Is it him? The one-legged man. Is it the one-legged man?
Don't just stand there, cocky lover. Open her up. Open her up wide, boy. There's nothing to be afeard.
Two legs.
Big bones.
You know who I am.
I come for you, Captain.
How'd you find me in this place? I know all about your ways.
I've got something for you, Captain.
Nah, give it away from me, Jewel.
Nothing can save you now, Billy Bones.
Remember what I told you, boy.
About the one legged. Meh.
And the sea chest, boy! The sea chest!
What? This stuff about me life!
Put a chin out, Billy, and face it like a man!
The time has come at last!
It's only what you deserve, Captain! You're a
the black spot!
Oh!
I'll never forget what a kind you said there for me, laddie. Just leave old Billy at the door. The birds will do the rest.
Billy?
Beware the one-legged man, lad. Beware.
Billy? The chest! Right. What do you think is in there?
Well, open it up and see.
Why don't you do it?
It's your adventure, Jim.
One, two, three!
Nothing.
Aww.
Nothing but this old thing. Open it. A treasure map!
You're
treasure map!
Right.
Oh, you realize how long?
Dr. Shaw!
He's a doctor, all right. I'll bet my very life upon the claim. Make way, this is clearly an emergency.
Excuse me, please.
Now, what seems to be the problem here?
I'm sorry, sir, but you're too late. He's gone.
Well, you can never be too sure. Say ah.
Ah.
Your diagnosis appears to be correct. Dead as a doornail.
Who is this man? Where did he come from? Do you have any documentation, young man?
What was this?
Where did you find this?
In the sea chest.
Billy Bones chest?
That's what Pew called him.
Pew? Blind Pew?
Blind as a bat, sir.
Do you have any idea what I hold in my hands?
I think it's a treasure map.
Not just any treasure map.
You see the initials in the corner here?
C.F.
Captain Flint!
Gone these 3 years.
Where did he go?
Some say Jamaica.
Some say Tortuga.
But I'll venture to bet he died on Skeleton Island.
And where is that?
Right here, boy. X marks the spot. This ripe old gentleman was a member of Captain Flint's crew. It's been a secret among these salty dogs for years. Whoever finds this map finds a treasure of unimaginable riches.
Who
Listen to me now, Jim. If anyone finds out, if anyone learns that the map is in your hands...
Your very life is in danger.
Really? Because Mom just sent me to my room and I was just...
We must act quickly.
I shall procure the ship at once, sir. You may count upon me.
We set sail tomorrow at dawn.
I'm not sure Mom would let me go to...
Skeleton Island. Out with the haughty fools who thwart our lofty goal. Time is of the essence. One for all and all for one, Jim. Are you with us?
Let upon your soul, boy, that you will hold this map close to your heart and never tell a living creature.
Until we reach the very next of fortune.
At the crack of dawn.
When the wind whips the sails of opportunity.
We shall weigh anchor, my boy.
Anchors away.
But how do I get there? The ship. How do I get to the ship?
Ah, my carriage awaits. My carriage awaits. My carriage awaits.
Anchors away!
Timbers, what a sorry lot of lassies I see here.
I see ye brung a chicken for the pot, Long John.
Hello, Brock, hello.
Keep your bloomin' hands off me bird, matey. Least you find a worm in your grub.
Pieces of eight, Brock, pieces of eight.
Look alive, Finn. Are y'all counted, Finn?
They were a rowdy bunch.
There was...
Moby Dick, sir.
Big as a house, and...
Crooked arrow, Captain.
Who was always just a little unsteady on his feet.
Tattoo Charlie, at your service.
With a mermaid painted on her arm, and...
Dancing dancer. Keep your eye on that one, Captain. Caught him waltzing with Matilda just now. Honest Abe, sir. Abe was crying for her mama before he come, sir. Somebody stole her prayer book. Don't you stand for your captain, Long John.
Pardon, Captain. God pain me left leg today.
The one-legged man!
Oh, damn it!
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And a part of the
The boy's right, Captain. It hardly seems appropriate for a one-legged man to be on such an ambitious venture.
Why, you slithering, slobbering stuffed shirt. I'm as good as a gaggle as any gentleman such as you.
Oh, my!
He is right, Doctor. Long John Silver is as good as any seaman with two legs.
Four legs.
I'll outtangle a lot of you blackguards.
Enough, John. No harm done. Look to your work, miss. My cabin gentlemen.
Don't take offense, Long John.
Learned men don't know nothing.
Yeah!
Are you afraid of a one-legged man, eh?
I didn't mean to insult you.
It were lost in the service of the king.
I didn't know.
Young'un, you should try some fondness towards the ship's cook. You'll get more butter that way.
Stay to go about, what?
Prepare to sail! Cast off! Hoist the mainsail! Batter down the hatches!
Anchors away, what? Anchors away, what?
And before Jim knew it!
Whoa! The Hispaniola set sail!
A cup of grog
The Hispaniola caught trade winds north and skidded down towards the island.
Everyone had a great time with plenty to eat and drink.
And after a while, Chip forgot all about Long John's missing leg.
All right, young'un, let's see what you've learned. By the stars, boy. Which way are we heading?
There's the Polaris, and the wind is from the east. We're heading southeast, I'm sure of it.
Smart as paint you are, laddie, smart as paint. It won't be long now, we'll be digging up old Skeleton Island.
Digging it up?
It's supposed to be a secret, boy, but every man aboard knows we're looking for buried treasure.
Everyone knows?
Trouble is, no one can lay a hand on the map. Some say the doctor's got it, some say the squire. But whichever one of them has it, you can bet one thing. He keeps it under his pillow at night.
And why is that?
There are some men who would do anything to get it.
Anything?
Oh, but not me, mind you. Not your old pal, Long John.
Suddenly, Jim realized.
Sometimes adventures aren't as fun as you expected.
When you're out on the high seas, there's nowhere to run.
Nowhere to hide!
What? And if we don't get paid?
Ah, now don't you say it. You're talking like a fool.
I didn't take this trip off you, farthings.
What you're talking is mutiny, buckos. Nothing less.
Ah, I've been telling the man about Japan, Long John.
Let me lay it out for you, boys. The captain and his crew got the map, and they're planning on taking that treasure for themselves. What gives them the right, eh? Are they better men than us?
No!
Should they get all that gold, ride in carriages and feast on dainties?
No!
Should we get nothing but farthings for our trouble?
No!
Some say it's mutiny. Well, I say it's honor. And do we shirk from honor, boys?
No!
So I ask ye, boys, are we pirates? Or are we pirates?
We're pirates!
I thought so.
You're a woman and a bottle of rum.
We're pirates!
Can it be? Why it is? Land-ho!
Land-ho!
Skeleton Island?
Straight out yonder, gentlemen, where the heavens meet the sea.
Captain, I've got something to tell you.
Not now, Jim. Can't you see we're busy? We've reached land.
But that's just it.
I say, well done, old chap. Jolly good.
Robert, listen to me. It's Long John Silver. He's planning a mutiny. As soon as we go ashore, he plans to do away with us and take all the gold for himself.
And all the men with him.
All but one.
Captain, I'm afraid I have some terrible news.
We've heard, honest Abe. We're quite outnumbered. Gentlemen, I fear we are doomed.
Not so fast. I have a plan.
Good man, Jim. Grim. Godspeed.
Ah, this is the life, isn't it?
Ah, the sun in your face, the wind in your hair.
And just think of the great essay you'll write next time, Jim.
Are you guys gonna help?
It's your adventure, Jim.
Hello?
Anybody here?
Ahoy! Who goes there? Blast me eye. You're an Englishman.
Well, actually, I'm just a boy, and I'm from
Liverpool, man? Thank me, lucky stars. Old Ben Gunn's been saved. Saved! Old Ben Gunn's been marooned here on this island for
who left me here to die. Cold-hearted rascals. Do you have any cheese?
Sorry. I give up every gold in the bloom, every ruby, every diamond, every ounce of treasure I got for just a morsel of cheddar.
Did you say gold doubloons?
Rubies and diamonds?
Treasure?
Why, sure. Got a whole hut full of the stuff. A lot of good it does me. Have a look-see.
Treasure! Turns out the map wasn't any good after all. Old Ben Gunn had found the treasure years ago.
Worthless, I tell ya. Worthless.
We were only too happy to bring all the loot back to the ship.
But just then, Jim heard something in the distance.
Cuckoo! Cuckoo!
Come on, Kim! Come on! I ain't got all day.
Well, 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 Captain. Appears you're not such a big man after all when you get your boot down on dry land. Are we pirates? Or are we pirates?
We're pirates!
You'll swing for this, Long John Silver. Quite you! Now, which one of you upstand gentlemen's got the map, eh?
We don't have it!
And if we did, we'd protect our lives.
That's so. Well, who was protected first? You! You!
I've got the map!
Jim!
Right here!
Jim, don't!
Don't take it long, John.
It's a trick!
No trick. Look, right here. X marks the spot.
Hand it over.
Release my friends.
You first.
You first.
All right. We're on time. Come on, get moving. Arrow! it's not counterfeit, is it?
Look, the X is over Spyglass Hill and just past Dead Man's Rock.
All right, then. What's to stop you from setting sail without us, eh?
I'll go with you.
Jim, no!
Oh, I always said you were smart as paint, Jim. Didn't I always say that?
Ah! This way!
Be careful, boy!
Stay safe!
Over everything hung the stench of sickness and disease.
Doctor said the island reeked of plague.
Rah, rah.
Yo ho ho and a bottle of rum.
Careful, laddies. Many of Flinty's old boys lost their lives in this very path.
Take a care where you're stepping.
Blast across the skull with your belt.
15 men on a dead man's chest!
What was that?
Yo ho ho and a bottle of rum.
Ben Gunn!
Now don't be foolish, boys. Ben Gunn's been dead 3 years.
Dead man's rock?
But what if this spirit is haunting us now?
Oh, spirits don't bite. Well, not much, anyway.
Long John, it's too darn pleasant out here in this here jungle.
Like to strangle a man.
Look, look, look!
By thunder, there she is!
This is where the treasure is supposed to be!
X marks the spot.
Ain't no treasure here, Long John.
Nothing but this.
2 guineas?
Oh, we didn't trick, boys. That's what me and to the boy, Jim Hawkins.
No trick, Long John. Somebody got here first. This treasure's been dug up.
You play us for fools.
No, there's no need to be hasty, boys. It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Hold out your hand, Long John.
Oh, laddies, come on now.
We've got something for ya.
A crooked arrow, not me, not your old pal, Long John.
Pull out your hand!
Oh, the black spot! Oh, me time has come. I'm off to see my dear darling mother. Oh, my only heart! Only foot, eh? The ticker that keeps on ticking. The ticker that keeps on ticking. Skeleton Island, but I'm a pirate, am I not?
You're a very bad man, Long John. But you're a very good pirate.
Think so?
One of the best.
Well, I was hoping you'd take old Flinty here with you. She doesn't like the tropics much. She gets sand in her beak.
Why, Long John? I'll take good care of her.
That bird there's lived 100 years or more. And that's a secret to adventure, Jim. The dreams. And dreams are like pirates. We live forever.
We live forever.
Thank you, Long John.
Yeah.
Take care of yourself.
Oh, don't worry about me, Maisie.
No! Wait,
ready?